need to actually take damage in order for this thing to be updated.
Yeah.
Oh well, I'll go take some damage then.
What other changes are coming in the new DBZ? Yes, no.
I'm not really sure. I know there are some. I just don't know what they are.
Yeah.
Oh, golem.
Ooh, kill it. Hi, zombie.
Kill the golem. It's fall damage.
Kill him! With fire and destruction and all that jazz.
Fall damage, don't. Ah, Bruce got him.
How are you doing, zombie?
Zimby. Oh, all the zombies ever.
Indeed. Zimbabwe. Indeed.
Oh. Welcome back to Clicking Simulator.
2016.
You know, it's actually a little bit unfortunate that the DBZ update's coming out when it is, because 1.9 is going to change combat.
Oh, yeah.
Long after.
It's going to be like. And then Rob's going to have to update for that.
Oh, yeah. That's going to have to be another huge update, because you got to completely rethink how the game is played.
Probably the holiday update, maybe.
Let's hope so. If 1.9 is even out by then, it might take a while for that, too.
Oh, yeah, true.
But I can't wait until the combat update makes combat more than just clicking on things.
Oh, yeah. Dual wield juice, indeed.
Oh, yeah.
That's a thing that should happen.
Yeah. That way you can be dual juicing, and you can just tank damage forever.
It looks like... How things are gonna work? It's gonna be like you'll be able to Ender Pearl and then sword right away.
Oh, okay, that's pretty cool.
Hey, Ethan, how you doing, guy?
Welcome.
It's been a while since I've last seen you. So many green sparkles right now.
Sparkle party.
Woo! The best kind.
I'll be right back. I gotta eat dinner.
Oh, I gotta. Right. I have fun.
Enjoy dinner.
Enjoy it. Everyone's gotta eat dinner.
Yeah, mine comes up in about an hour or so.
I got Chinese food.
Ooh, nice.
It's been more than a while, indeed. Yes.
Whoops, my armor was at half.
Yeah, I just... Oh, God!
Oh, there's a creeper.
A Jimmy walled right in front of my face.
Oh, Jimmy, why'd you do that? This is one of the more fun shrines to hold, in my opinion.
Indeed.
Just gets crazy.
It can last for a while, but...
Oh, yeah.
It's alright. That's the fun of this. Ender Sword. You hit a person and they get teleported. They get teleported. That'd be awesome.
Ooh, that'd be cool. Oh no, I can't put a lamp in my juice thing that I'm trying to defend here.
Indeed. Yeah, no worries. People are busy with school and stuff, so...
Yeah.
That's why not much people watch.
Because school. Hashtag blame school.
For hashtag blame every school.
Of life problems.
Yeah. Hashtag blame being an adult.
Yeah.
For the rest of them.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, high fall. Damage.
It's working. Oh. It's working. They're falling for my trap. I don't really care about this juice stand, but I'm being a good distraction. Although my armor is literally disintegrating at this point.
You should try and get back.
That might not... Yeah, that didn't happen.
Oh, well...
I couldn't juice in time.
Rip, never forget.
Oh yeah, another thing that could have changed in the new DBZ update. The AI zombies won't disintegrate your armor.
Oh yeah! Yeah, that gets annoying.
Yeah. I calculated the exact amount of damage to do to the armor. It's like 16 per hit. Which is just crazy. Indeed. So if you're surrounded, yeah, that's gonna go.
Yeah.
Even for like unbreaking 10 diamond armor.
Yeah. Yeah. Indeed, I do stream late for you, Bob. Like, I think it's... I have no clue what time it would be. But yeah. But that's cool. Rain. And yes, this is intense breeding, intense clicking, the video game. Indeed.
Yep. Alright, well, I guess you guys survived the night then.
I'm shocked. I'm still alive.
Yeah. Although the Sphinx Shrine power is really starting to drop.
Yeah.
So I'm going to try and make that keep drop.
Oh, I should go back now.
And of course, as soon as I respawn, we take the shrine, as always.
Indeed. It always seems to happen.
Yep. Oh well, I think we have one shrine left.
It's 11. GG, Bob. It's not that bad. It's not that late.
Yeah, not yet.
Not yet. Oh, this will be fun. That is not good.
See if I can get any of these guys.
GG, Ethan. Are you in the game? Are you joining?
Oh god! Possible.
Don't zombie, please.
This is a little bit crazy.
Indeed. Yeah, indeed, the mumble's just clicking.
Yeah. I was critting this guy for so long as a golem and I still didn't get him.
Damn it.
These dwarves are a tough bunch.
Yeah, Ethan's been in thing for a while, for a long time.
Ah, nice. Cool. And I'm just gonna be creeper and blow everything up.
No. Bad black guys.
Especially this wall they put there.
I thought that guy was in a pause skin. I was like.
I always find that a little bit weird. Oh, they just wear other people's skins sometimes.
Yeah. I do it just for fun.
Yeah.
But I always change back.
Yeah, that I can understand.
Yeah. Like the UETs. I do it for that.
Yeah. I mean, like, you see a lot of people, like, with beef skins.
Yeah.
And they're just like, look at me, I'm Beef, but with a different name.
Indeed!
And for some people, that's their everyday skin. Some people, it's not. Mm-hmm. I don't know. But I don't judge. As long as you're having a good time, go right ahead.
Indeed. You do you. I do me.
Indeed.
Well, shit. I might as well on my book somewhere.
Uh oh.
shit. Well, somebody has them now.
BG.
Oh, no, wait. It's okay, never mind. You can't throw away bricks.
Okay, well, that's good.
Whew.
Picked the wrong creeper. Meant to pick the destruction creepers.
GG, oh, Nisavin! I think we only have Bruce left.
Yep, just Bruce.
Yeah, you were one of my first watchers. You're like, I don't know how old. It's been over a year. Yeah. I know that, for sure. It's been over a year since I met Black Ice, too.
That is also true. It's hard to believe.
Yeah.
A lot has happened in that year.
Indeed. Zombies to die.
My dad is on a business call. Skelly is quiet. Oh, it might be. I don't know.
Maybe they're in a call together or something.
Maybe.
Oh yeah, Badge and Blue. I remember that game. I know I played a game with Badge, Blue, and Arcus. That was fun.
Ah, nice.
It was like really late for Arcus, and he was. Welcome back, Ritsu.
Hi.
Yay, welcome back.
How was dinner?
It was good. I had pizza.
Ooh.
What'd you have for dinner? You had pizza? Nice.
Yeah.
What kind of pizza?
Five Nights at Freddy's might be coming up soon. Shit.
GG. Five Nights at Freddy's pizza? GG.
Because my F. Because the key I used to do push to talk is F. And, like, my screen goes. I have, like, the two icons for Five Nights at Freddy's and Five Nights at Freddy's 3. And that might. I have a feeling that might pop up randomly.
Uh oh.
GG?
Because it did it last time. And it was, like, really. It did it last night whenever I was recording with, Zimbi.
Oh wow. Be spooky.
Mm-hmm.
Cause all of a sudden everything went black and I was wondering what happened and all of a sudden Five Nights at Freddy's and I'm like, what?
That game is possessed.
Indeed.
I haven't played the first one or the second one in a while. I kinda wanna play them.
I've only played the first one, and that's enough for me because I'm scared of those games.
I've watched Ritsu play them. I enjoyed them.
Fourth one. Remember I think that's the fourth one, right?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. There's the one that's coming up.
When is that coming out? Do they ever have a release date yet?
It's coming out Halloween.
Oh yeah, that's right, okay.
Of 2016.
And the trailer... No, don't say that. The trailer is...
Game Theory!
July 1st? 1st. Yeah, 1st.
Oh, okay, so that's not too far away.
Yeah.
Yeah. I thought it was,
June.
June 1st, because The J months get me confused. Yeah. Because they're right next to each other.
Exactly, yeah.
No, it's actually January 1st.
Well, that one doesn't count. It's not a real J.
It's not a real J. You're not my real J.
It's not in the middle. Okay.
Indeed.
January actually starts with a D.
Yeah. It's actually D-jerary.
It's Danuary.
Danuary.
It's named after named Dan.
Thanks, Dan. It's named after Dan's gaming.
Yeah. We should ask how he feels about that.
Dan, how do you feel about this?
Yeah, the Emerald's in the game.
Oh, hi, Emerald.
Oh, I'm not in the game.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. January is important. Because it is Rain's birthday.
Oh well, yeah.
We're not denying its importance. It just doesn't actually start with a J.
Yeah, it's actually a D. So you're born in January, Rain.
Danny.
Don't, Jonah, did you just...
What?
Use a shovel?
No.
I got killed by you with the shovel. Oh, I could have burned a wolf.
Maybe.
Oh, I miss wolf too.
I might have killed you with a shovel. Die?
One of these days.
One of these days. Straight to the moon. Oh, that's not
there's
a sword. Yep. He's been here for a while.
I haven't watched Unforgotten Realms live yet.
No.
Oh, God. Heal. Oh, you haven't watched it yet?
Not yet. But oh,
man. It's
I'm going to be watching it
so
soon.
So good.
I've heard great things about it. I've heard it's very, very funny.
I tune in
yeah.
and out.
Did you watch it behind the scenes?
I watched episode zero.
Yeah, episode zero.
Behind the scenes stuff.
Oh my god, the puppets.
I love how Ko's character's name is Gracias.
Yeah. Well, in the Nurin? Is that the game? The one he did with the guy who created Shovel Knight.
Uh-huh.
In that campaign, his name was Thanks.
Oh, okay.
So, yeah.
That's where that comes from.
I hope they get Milby in for one.
Oh, that'd be great.
Indeed, your realms, it's beautiful. It's basically Rob's child, and yeah.
Rob's child?
Yep.
Yep.
It was not born in January.
Indeed. Yeah, there's a lot of people, August babies. Indeed.
I'm a May child.
You?
I am a December child.
November!
Late months in the fall for the win.
Indeed.
Mine's in like the spring, but it was like a rainy spring, basically.
I think my two favorite seasons are spring and fall. I mean, they're the most comfortable for me.
Indeed.
I mean, summer's okay, it just gets really hot, and winter's okay, but it gets too cold and I have to shovel all the snow. And that's not fun.
Oh yeah, you had a bad winter this winter.
Oh my god, did I have a bad winter. Oh, that was bad. It was like the fifth worst in history.
Yeah.
Something like that.
What was it? Buffalo, New York? Got about 6 feet of snow.
Yeah.
Yeah, that area got it way worse than we did.
Yeah.
And I thought we had it bad. Nope, they had it the worst.
What did... Because Cleveland really didn't get that much snow. Well, it did, but... It wasn't that bad.
Oh, why did I press my inventory?
Kind of icy too.
Ooh, yeah, that's that's pretty bad. Sucks to drive in.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that sucks. Yeah, it does. I haven't driven yet, like in the snow or anything. And I don't want to do that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's something that's good to like. If there's like a street where you know there's not really going to be anyone there, it's good to get used to it. I ended up getting used to it, and it doesn't bother me too much, but I still have to be really careful. Aw, GG.
Yeah, there we go.
We were slain by the Slayer.
Your dad went to help on in Buffalo.
Slayer, Slayer. Oh, Zimby's in the game. I didn't know Zimby was in the game, too. God.
We're Mumble Zimby, by the way. And I am recording.
And we have died because we were killed.
And I'm a wolf. So suck it, Ritsu.
What?
I'm a wolf.
Arr.
Oh god.
Wait. Arr. I haven't done that in God, you're not Nissevin.
I'm not, but it's gonna. I'm gonna do it for the last time, for old sakes, in old DBZ.
Because we're old.
We're old. I've been playing since the gym. I'm shocked we never met in the gym, Black Ice.
Yeah, or like maybe we have, but we just didn't really.
Yeah.
Because I'm sure I've seen a lot of people in the gym that I haven't really, like, met or talked to or messaged or anything.
Yeah.
But yeah, so it's possible. I have to. Maybe if I check my old recordings, I can see if you were in them.
Yeah. But then again, you record, like, in the morning.
Yeah, that too.
And I was
recorded in the morning, and I didn't record too often on the gym.
Yeah. And I was never a morning person, so...
Yeah. Unfortunately, I have the curse of being a morning person, whereas most people seem to not be, and...
That's right.
I can't stay up late. It's too hard.
It's pretty easy. Well, for me. Oh, God. Run away. Nope, 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 nope. I'm still a wolf. And I'm alive.
I am a green stick of dynamite and I am dead because I exploded.
Same. I was last year I was going through Rob's old DVD videos just because why not?
Mm-hmm.
And it was kind of. Because I pointed out people I knew, and saw Black Ice. I was like, oh, there's a Black Ice in this video.
Yeah.
Was that being a firefighter? That was like my most famous moment in one of his videos.
firefighter Black Ice.
And there was also that one episode where Old Man Willikers went completely bonkers and tested the dwarves to see if they were real dwarves by blowing them up with TNT. I was in that
one.
Oh,
God. Were you in that one?
Yeah, but unfortunately, I didn't even... Like, I recorded that one, too, and I didn't even know the whole thing with the TNT was going on.
Wait, was it the one where you changed the whole... all the dirt into TNT?
It wasn't one. He just randomly plays TNT and started to kill dwarves.
I remember that one, Joda. I know what you're talking about.
Yes.
I remember that one, too. That was amazing.
I think I was in a call with Rain at that one.
Wasn't he streaming it with,
Good
pause.
And pause.
Was, like, random.
Wait, was it yeah. Good and pause? No, I think it was only pause.
Yeah.
I thought it was on PMC.
It was.
Oh, yes, I remember that. Cause.
Oh.
It was their drunk night.
Yes.
They were doing random games every like couple minutes.
I wonder if I still have to record. I'm gonna go look if I have the recording.
I vaguely remember that.
Same.
Yeah.
I responded to a goddamn proc. What the hell?
And there's a wall.
I miss the good old days of Crafter Town. And Deadbones hated all the Crafter Dwarves.
GG. Dang it, Deadbones.
Emeralds should totally friend me.
Mm-hmm.
So I have him as a friend.
Yeah, I should do the same.
Actually, doing that right now. There we go.
I'll do that after.
Did you guys
the friend
Bob
request.
Sent you guys a request?
I should
sure.
do that after. I wish I could play the old gym version, I'm guessing? Yeah, I wish I could. Well, he could play it, but that's secret.
Funny you should mention that. Because we can. Although, I haven't because I unfortunately don't have interest in it anymore.
Really? Oh.
Yeah, not the old... I don't like the old version as much because, I mean, you get 2-hour games or
True.
Longer. And I can't handle that. I don't even like the 1-hour games we get with these as much, but I still do find these enjoyable. It's been way
True.
Too long since I've played in... I'm having a blast. Not
yeah.
just because I'm a creeper.
Indeed.
bad puns.
Indeed. Where's Knight?
Yeah.
She's probably asleep.
Indeed.
Mm-hmm. I don't know when she wants
Crafter to and build your own keep. Oh, yeah, those versions.
I did like the build your own keep ones, except, and I think this is a good thing though, a lot of the dwarves didn't know what they were doing, and we ended up with some kind of monstrosity of a keep.
Indeed. And
I always found that really fun.
High walls.
I wanted to be part of the build your own keeps, but I didn't have Minecraft till like December of 2014.
Mm. Wait.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You mean...
I think
this is 15, you know?
13. Yeah.
Sorry. Yeah. Yeah.
Because we knew each other in 2014.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I saw you on the gym a lot, Ritsu. I think
on,
I did.
On the gym or on the...
I think it was the gym. It could have been PMC, but I think it was the gym.
Yeah.
I was always on PMC when playing.
Okay, so maybe it was PMC.
I played with Red and Syvie and them.
Mm-hmm.
That's when I first met you guys.
Indeed. Ow, the skeleton shot me.
Remembrance of old DBZ.
Yep.
But yeah, apparently we're gonna have a version of Build Your Own Keep in the update.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it.
Drago, he has a video on it, so go check that out.
That's right.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's how I met Rain and stuff.
I think that's like ended up being how most of us met. Most of us met through each other.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't even. It was kind of fun. Mm-hmm. Though, because you got to meet really good people.
Indeed.
Yeah.
I don't think Bruce has juice anymore. Bruce is red. Something broke for Bruce.
Also, the only reason the R&Rs are together is because of a red stream and red server. We had our own base together.
GG, Bruce.
And we had something else. And every night, there was this someone named Justice Tom. I don't remember.
I remember him.
I remember.
He was part of Salad and whatnot. Like, we do late night things, and me and Rain would just kill him over and over. We felt bad. Mm-hmm. Not really. Killing was fun.
You found Black Ice about 200 or 300 subs. Nice.
Ah, cool.
Oh, yeah. We did Innuendo Night on Red Server once with Tom. It was the best day ever.
Oh, GG.
They kept coming, and whatnot.
I'm sorry.
I was gonna say, I was waiting for something to do that. Yeah.
But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this DVZ, this last video of DVZ for the old update, the old version, I should say. I'm hoping to get back into this version of DVZ as many other people here. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I see you in the next episode. Peace out, guys.
Bye.